First, open web browser. Type google.com. Type DirectX and User Runtime Web Installer. Click on first link. Click on download. Click on downloaded link. Press yes. Accept I agree the agreement. Press next. Uncheck it. Press next. Now wait for installation. Press next. After installing, click on finish. Now go back to web browser. Type google.com. Type .NET framework. Click on download link. Click on latest version. Click on download. Now wait for download. Click on downloaded link. Accept it. Click on install. Wait for installation process.